Hello YouTube, this is Johnny D on screen, and today I'm bringing you, once again, Pokémon Nuzlocke. As you can see, not much has changed since the last video, so, yeah. I did do some off-air training, I guess, is what you call it. Got everybody to level 7. And today, we will battle our rival, but I also need to see what was set to get, because I know we got a random one. Wing attack. I don't think anybody can learn that. How's everybody? Did I make it where everybody can learn that? Or maybe it's whatever TM27 was supposed to be. And that'd be good for grass, but I don't want to keep him there on grass. Okay. I don't even know what TM27 was originally. Probably something. Frustration, but the other one. I don't remember what that was called. Oh well. That's why. Whoops. Wrong button. That's why everybody can learn it. Yeah, it's not frustration. What was the other one? Bum. Okay, here we go. Battling Tyler. Interesting, needless to say. Move this a little closer now. That's a crit? Yikes. So far. Oh, I was wondering when he was going to move. Well, hopefully, I kill him before he kills me. Okay, cool. That's what we like to see. Now I'm not sure. I have keep his starter on, but I don't know if it randomly changed when I had to re-randomize everything in the first episode. So, should have Magtrek next. Send out. We'll go starter versus starter. I'm probably a little overpowered for this, but well, a little under. Kind of what I thought it was. Calm Mind. That's actually not great. boost. Oh my goodness. Okay. This is not good. This could be the end of the Nuzlocke, boys. Because he legit has the best defense. And it knows Dragon's Breath. Oof. Oof. Go to sleep. This might be a sacrificial lamb right here. The no-name died. Lord. Have mercy. Few Thunderbolts torpedo. He's dead. Am I faster? I'm not. And there's another one. Bust the dust. There's no way I live this. Woo! This will be the shortest Nuzlocke in the Mystery of Man. I literally think I lose here. There's no way Glenn can survive. And I don't win this one. Yikes. So I think he did more damage than that. Yep. It looks like we're hitting a fresh restart here, boys. Bug catcher.
He's a very odd bug catcher.
Oh no.
That's a full restart. It's a full restart, boys.
Hey. We get to catch a bunch of new Pokemon again. That's some melts. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to, reload this. Hit open again so it restarts.
I mean, that was exciting, right?
Nuzlocke. New game. Now you guys get to see this again. Let's see if this Pokemon changed. It did. Round two. So now we know it needs to be level fucking 9. I thought like a bunch of level 7s would be fine, but apparently not. I just gotta remember it's not like actual. I spelled that wrong. Like normal Pokemon where I could have played around that. It literally knew a move it was supposed to. And I had just didn't have the bulk to face it. I guess. It having Calm Mind was a big problem. Without Calm Mind, that battle didn't go that way. Just raising his special defense and his special attack on a Magtrike whose special attack is kind of ridiculous to begin with. Oh, I also, let's see, what Pokemon did I run into? No, when I was off playing. I ran into Lapras in the Route 1. And then I ran into a Raikou up top where I caught Sharpedo. Let's see which ones. I wonder if it's the same, because if it's the same, then I'm going to have to just do like a full-on so I'm gonna do a full-on restart. So I will be right back. Okay, we are back. And I believe I randomized everything. So so we have the next group of random Pokemon. So it is me and Tyler 1. I see you out there trying to mess me up, Tyler. Look at that. Look at him with the random Pokemon. Sorry, Prisero, but I've been through this before. All thanks to your grandson, I've been here before. Very upsetting. I had some, like I said, I had some Pokemon that I generated like. But we will see. Maybe I get lucky. Okay. Here we go. Gonna be a little fun. Hurry up and tell me you can't go there. I want to see the Pokemon I can get. I also made sure all Pokemon have 4 moves, so this should be interesting. So that means these Pokemon have 4 moves up the rip. Whatever they may be. Imagine them all being legendaries. I really doubt it, but that would be hype. Pokemon trainer, you're old, you can't do it anymore. Tyler's gonna complain. First is first. Rattata. Woo! Second. I found my starter! Gotta see what the other one is. I mean, these are all not bad. I mean, other than Rattata, these aren't bad Pokemon. But your boy's going after Mew 100%. There's no way you don't pick that Pokemon. I don't even know what Space Cat, but like, I don't know a good nickname for him, so we'll go. We'll call him Pinky. And because of how the game works, Tyler has Rattata. Alright. I feel a little more confident about the upcoming battle against Tyler now. No, the only thing is, I don't know because I haven't made that far, but if Mew evolves, if Mew doesn't, but if it, like, it, quote-unquote, evolves, because it's Bulbasaur. I'll have to fucking X out that, cause... But also, Rattata could... It has Drizzle? Okay. Oh my god. That's not a great move to have, because of the way it hurts you, but... I will take a legendary move. And it's weakened because and a burn, nice. So it's weakened because of rain, which is not great for me. But okay, gotta remember Rattata has a grass move. We can constrict and do some damage over time. Doesn't do a lot. Oh yeah, constrict spikes. kills have been missed, but might as well try it once. You know, while it doesn't matter. Oh, this feels so good to have Mew. I mean, I'm not mad. Like, I didn't think we could upgrade from Tyranitar, to be honest. But I found an upgrade. It's a pretty good one, in my opinion. So. What item does he have on him? Drizzle. That's an interesting... That's not... I mean, we'll take it. So we've got Metal Coat. Huh. Huh. Didn't have anything pertinent useful. I could sell Metal Coat for more money. Could do that. I don't know what Pokemon will run in here. But starting with Mew makes me feel good. Like, it makes me feel better than what just happened a minute ago. A Venusaur off the... Wow. Okay. So, I don't know if I'm going to be able to find that, but that's interesting. Like I said, the only problem with it raining is just weak and Sacred Fire, but... Okay, we now know Oko Venusaurus. But I can catch it because of constricting stuff. So I have outs. Most of the nice thing is the Nuzlocke technically doesn't start until I get my Pokeball, so. And a War Turtle. This is a good, nice little starting area, ain't it? Like, legit starting area. Withdraw. That checks out. I might as well high jump kick again. Let me get some early levels here and get you like 10 or something. Ridiculous due to the fact that last time. I'm like, that's gonna be my problem now, so I'm just gonna 100% over level. Which you kinda have to do in a Nuzlocke, so. I've never done a personally done a Nuzlocke, so just doing it. There's gonna be a lot of learning curves. Like, I've watched people do it, but I just never thought how much it actually, like, is, you know? Crazy. Fucking crazy. I thought I was... I really, like... With Tyranitar, I thought I was... So, I was down, I got this, we're good. I had some good Pokemon going on. And then just... Face divide. Fuck Tyler, bro. Fucking Tyler. Still pretty stoked that my first Pokemon was the Mew. Sometimes lucky. I mean, Rhyhorn wouldn't have been a terrible pick, but if I chose Rhyhorn, he would choose Mew. Just not ideal. Then, like, if I chose Rattata, which I'd never do it, I'd choose Rhyhorn. Yeah, I know. Literally wasn't necessary last game. You just kicked me to the curb, punched me while I was down. You're like, hey, guess what? I have calm mind, bitch. And made my life a living hell. I was sad. Sad days. Okay, now we can actually catch a Pokemon. Venusaur or War Turtle would not have been. Let's walk like we're at 10 now or something. War Turtle. I'm not upset. Does. Ooh, there's a crit. Good thing it didn't kill. Because that would be upsetting. I don't know what War Turtle's capture rate is, though, so this might be a problem. Not a medical. Pin was a nice, like, little Pokemon. Yeah, this is gonna be... If I had a status move, but I don't. I might not be able to even catch Pokemon here, because just if them being... Ah, this is gonna be difficult. Thunder Punch. Alright, see an attack now. Three Pokeballs left. Ah, this is, yeah, the capture rate's gonna... This capture rate's gonna be a problem. I might lose that on an encounter here. Come on. Perfect. Alright, we got some starting Pokemon here. I don't know. I'm gonna have to go back to my mom's place there and... Charm. Ah. Okay, so we're gonna go back to mom's house. After we battle this. Wow, there are a lot of starters here. Probably have to sell the metal coat, even though it'll help evolve Pokemon, but like just to get more money because I ran out of some Pokeballs trying to catch War Turtle or Zoo. Is that a Zoo? Jousu? Zoo? It is literally Star Central. Rattata. Hidden power, oh my god. Looks like fire? Oh, electric, Jesus. Or grass, or something. Super effective against water. Man, everything's out here to kill me. Which, yeah, I guess it does help grass. New petal dance. lot of Pokemon out here to kill me on this one, though. I feel like something about this, something tells me this one's gonna be a little, little difficult. Let's see what the, trainer's got. The, not trainer, what the guy's gonna random catch for us. Because I think I randomized that. Just to have... No, I don't... Yeah. There you go. Get my free potion. Go to the mart here. Second. Teach me things, old man. This is my cell phone ringtone. Pokemon fight music. I think it was original, not this one in particular. Off screen. battle, walk back up. Do a lot of healing. Lots of it. Oh, I know bug's super effective, as long as it doesn't. It has drought. Interesting. Okay. So, Melossum is good. Let's zoom. Free level in this. Eruption. Let's see what my Pokemon I'm wanting to know. Fire moves. We'll get rid of Grudge. This seems kind of pointless. It's not a move I'd want to use. Oh, nice. Couple levels. That's what we want. Okay, so I know what moves we have. Oh, it's got cute charm, so this one will be interesting. Kind of kill off rip. We're getting some levels now. Let's get out of here. We'll go get another Pokemon now. You guys are literally gonna see what I did off, put on off screen last time. So, just did some training and then. Bow, bow, bow. I don't think any of these guys give me items, but. That's our new Pokemon friend. If we can catch it. A Tauros! Not bad. I mean, like. I feel like Single Beam is my weakest move. See, we get lucky in here, boys. Time out. I thought I had it. I thought I would endure. Not bad. Not actually terrible. Not a great move, but I mean, also the same. Just in case you want to get over it. And I know Taurus's capture rate is difficult. Can't waste super pokeballs, because I won't go up this next one. Raw to train him up, beat Tyler, and then go pokeball. Jesus. The first time it did well, and now it's heat wave and endure. Come on, I need to capture you on this one. Let's go. Right here. Three wiggles. One, two, three. Click. Damn it. Okay, and I asked for three wiggles, but I need three wiggles and a click. Three wiggles and a click.
One, two, you bastard. I can't hit you again. I don't have any sleep moves. One, two, three. Come on, man. Looks like I might miss an encounter. Come on, man. This is the frustrating thing about a Nuzlocke. Come on, I need ya, 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 I need ya. Oh, man. What is this? Is it just no sky attack? This is where I need to catch it. Yikes. Hurt yourself? Nah, okay. Well, it's literally the last Pokeball. Come on. Mother trucker. Well, that is the problem with the Nuzlocke. Crit it, I probably would be dead. That's frustrating. Beat him. I'm gonna have to hope whatever Pokemon he has does not, Tauros did not have a bad moveset for Tauros. Heat Wave, Endure, Sky Attack. That would have been nice. Would have been nice. Well, I mean, this is better than Wurmple, I guess. Chick. I don't know if Nefaria would be upset about it.
caught for check. So far, at Tauros is the only thing I get to HP.
Pinsir. That could have been fun. Spikes work great for a long battle. And a Magni. But it wasn't a long battle to be a problem. Problem is now if I lose again, I'm gonna be even more upsetting spaghetti. Because of might get some experience from this one. No, I'm doing less damage because of rain. Oh, of course you can burn me. And it has rough skin. Interesting combo. Ba-na-na-na. Face the rival. Maybe we can make it 1-1. This is all warm up, Pinky. All warm up for him. I don't think we need to do this. Is Rattata? Hi, Solrock. Interesting seeing you here. I was like, this is too effective, but I'll skill swap just changes abilities.
like 10 moves. No, that's Smurple. It could also be Mew. But lava. I don't know if I've seen some of these sprites. Or this one. Zap cannon? Oh, that's not great. There's an easy switch. Probably could take one more, grid it. Just make me a mud type. Oh, he just weakened his own attack. Mud type, ground type, that was stupid. Dun 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 dun. Get his money, grab the other Pokemon, and end the video. And then do training off screen, probably. Venusaur. War Turtle has a move. Bitch! Last round game two is I had two Pokemon that had like healing moves on it, like Wish, Moonlight. And I was still psyched about that. Okay, here we go again. Because I need the money to get Pokeballs for the next couple encounters. Pokemon that's a little bit easier to... Like, Rattata is a little easier to deal with. Okay. I can take this. It knows Rain Dance. Good thing I used fucking Thunder Punch. Spark. Jesus. Spark did 13 damage times 2 is 26. So as long as it doesn't crit. And as long as I don't get paralyzed. Okay. We got one Pokemon out of the way. Switch on coming. a grass move, so Voltorb needs to have to get out of there. I guess hidden power changes for Pokemon, so maybe it doesn't matter. But, yeah, I can for sure get out. As long as it only uses hidden power, I definitely can sure kill this. Could Sacred Flame just to do some extra damage. Dewdrop on water. For raining, it's weakened. Okay, yeah, and a burn, nice. Really just don't like this Rattata. Okay, there's his grass. Pokeball's like, what, $300? I don't have enough money to buy things. I did not think this through, guys. Oh no, I can just buy one Pokeball. Probably dumb, but scrapping for cash here, boys. Scrapping for cash. Now I have... Okay. I wish there was a way to get more money. But it's so early game. Go around and ask. A lot of random items. I can battle a couple trainers. So, actually, after I heal them, I'm probably gonna call this one. Because of, fun things. Mm-hmm. Well, thank you everybody for watching me play this time. A lot of things happened today. We lost, then we came back with better. Missed Pokemon, missed Tauros, but is what it is. So if you guys did enjoy this video and in this content, the whole shebang, don't forget to like, subscribe if you're new. And until next time, guys, this has been Johnny D on the screen, and I'll see you later.